scales and precipitates formed by the boiling of hot water are separated from water by filtration. Once filtered, you will notice that the water is soft, that is, it contains very little calcium and magnesium salts, as shown by the addition of sodium carbonate to boiled and filtered water. You see, the solution is very nearly clear.